Retired after 40 years of service, the Queen Elizabeth II cruise ship has sailed over 6 million nautical miles, equivalent to going to the moon and back 13 times. Cunard's Queen Elizabeth II. Here's what YouTube thinks you should watch next.